1973. Tragedy and despair have struck Central. Thank you.
led authorities to recall all meat sold through the Delverson meatpacking facility outside Coleman, which in turn led to the arrest of plant supervisor Justin Austin. 40-year-old Austin admitted some of the ground chuck produced by the facility had become tainted when several rats were discovered to have fallen into the processing unit, and Mr. Austin did not halt production nor notify city health.
See where this leads. That looks useful. Be able to use this. I can use this. I can do this. Keep out of sight. Gotta keep moving. there. Eyes open. You can do this.
Residents of the Apache Ridge residential development were horrified today when authorities removed dozens of jars from one of the homes in the neighborhood. These jars contained a variety of body and animal parts, from frog legs to horse hooves to human eyeballs. The owner of the property, 60-year-old Barton Wesley, claims he bought the jars as is and thought everything was just...
I have to find the others. won't leave.
What should have been a night of memories and celebration turned into a scene one witness described as hell on earth. Teenagers at Sutton High School were celebrating an otherwise uneventful senior dance when two local men, identified as 43-year-old Hackett Wayford and his 24-year-old son Bradley, entered the gymnasium with a variety of bladed weapons and began attacking those inside.
Doors. Thank you.
help.
I won't let him get away with this. Look, I'm right here.
get some strength back.
These people are just freaks.
Huh?
man believed to be responsible for multiple stranglings in East Texas is finally in custody tonight. Authorities followed a tip that led them to a deserted motel outside Bryan, where they caught the man in the act of subduing 36-year-old Kelsey Keough. The man, whose name is being withheld, claimed he is Kelsey, the participant, in an agreed-upon way, and that he had no...
Find the others.
Gotta pay more attention. I need to stay strong. Gotta find the others. Oh no, they're back.